أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ يرفع إبراهيم القواعد من البيت وإسماعيل ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم.
And remember when Abraham and Ismail raised up the foundations of the house, saying, Our Lord, accept this service from us, for surely you are all-hearing, all-knowing.
ربنا وجعلنا مسلمين لك ومن ذريتنا أمة مسلمة لك وأرنا مناسكنا وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم.
Our Lord, make us submissive Muslims to you. And of our progeny an ummah, a nation, submissive to you. And show us our ways of worship, and turn to us mercifully. For surely you are the oft-returning, the most merciful.
ربنا وابعث فيهم رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياتك ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة ويزكيهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
Our Lord, send amongst them an apostle of their own who shall recite unto them your revelations. Teach them the book and the wisdom, and purify them. For surely you are almighty, all wise.
ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم إلا من سفه نفسه ولقد اصطفيناه في الدنيا وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين.
And who turns away from Abraham's creed but he who makes a fool of himself? Indeed, we chose him in this world, and in the hereafter, surely he shall be among the righteous.
إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
When his Lord said to him, Submit, he said, I have submitted to the Lord of all worlds.
وَوَصَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ بَنِيهِ وَيَعْقُوبُ يَا بَنِيَّ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى لَكُمُ الدِّينَ فَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ
And this did Abraham bequeath to his sons, and so did Jacob. My children, Allah has chosen for you the faith. Therefore, die not unless you are Muslims.
أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ وَإِلَهَ آبَائِكَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ
Nay, were you witnesses when death approached Jacob? When he said to his sons, What will you worship after me? They said, We will worship your God, and the God of your forefathers Abraham, Ismail, and Isaac, the one true God alone, and to him we do submit.
تلك أمة قد خلت لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون
That is a nation that has passed away. Theirs is that which they have earned, and yours is what you have earned. You shall not be questioned for what they had been doing.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ يرفع إبراهيم القواعد من البيت وإسماعيل ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم.
And remember when Abraham and Ismail raised up the foundations of the house, saying, Our Lord, accept this service from us, for surely you are all-hearing, all-knowing.
رَبَّنَا وَجَعَلْنَا مُسْلِمَيْنِ لَكَ وَمِن ذُرِّيَّتِنَا أُمَّةً مُسْلِمَةً لَكَ وَأَرِنَا مَنَاسِكَنَا وَتُبْ عَلَيْنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Our Lord, make us submissive Muslims to you, and of our progeny an ummah, a nation, submissive to you, and show us our ways of worship, and turn to us mercifully, for surely you are the oft-returning, the most merciful.
رَبَّنَا وَبَعَثْ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِكَ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
Our Lord, send amongst them an apostle of their own who shall recite unto them your revelations. Teach them the book and the wisdom, and purify them, for surely you are almighty, all-wise.
وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ عَنْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ إِلَّا مَنْ سَفِهَ نَفْسَهُ وَلَقَدِ اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ.
And who turns away from Abraham's creed but he who makes a fool of himself? Indeed, we chose him in this world, and in the hereafter, surely he shall be among the righteous.
إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
When his Lord said to him, Submit, he said, I have submitted to the Lord of all worlds.
وَوَصَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ بَنِيهِ وَيَعْقُوبُ يَا بَنِيَّ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى لَكُمُ الدِّينَ فَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
And this did Abraham bequeath to his sons, and so did Jacob. My children, Allah has chosen for you the faith, therefore die not unless you are Muslims.
أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق إلها واحدا ونحن له مسلمون.
Nay, were you witnesses when death approached Jacob? When he said to his sons, What will you worship after me? They said, We will worship your God, and the God of your forefathers, Abraham, Ismail, and Isaac, the one true God alone, and to him we do submit.
تلك أمة قد خلت لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون.
That is a nation that has passed away. Theirs is that which they have earned, and yours is what you have earned. You shall not be questioned for what they had been doing.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ يرفع إبراهيم القواعد من البيت وإسماعيل ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم.
And remember when Abraham and Ismail raised up the foundations of the house, saying, Our Lord, accept this service from us, for surely you are all-hearing, all-knowing.
ربنا واجعلنا مسلمين لك ومن ذريتنا أمة مسلمة لك وأرنا مناسكنا وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم.
Our Lord, make us submissive Muslims to you, and of our progeny an ummah, a nation submissive to you, and show us our ways of worship, and turn to us mercifully. For surely you are the oft-returning, the most merciful.
ربنا وابعث فيهم رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياتك وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ.
Our Lord, send amongst them an apostle of their own who shall recite unto them your revelations. Teach them the book and the wisdom, and purify them. For surely you are almighty, all wise.
وَمَن يَرْغَبُ عَن مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ إِلَّا من سفه نفسه ولقد اصطفيناه في الدنيا وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين.
And who turns away from Abraham's creed but he who makes a fool of himself? Indeed, we chose him in this world, and in the hereafter, surely he shall be among the righteous.
إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لرب العالمين.
When his Lord said to him, Submit, he said, I have submitted to the Lord of all worlds.
ووصى بها إبراهيم بنيه ويعقوب يا بني إن الله اصطفى لكم الدين فلا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون.
And this did Abraham bequeath to his sons, and so did Jacob. My children, Allah has chosen for you the faith, therefore die not unless you are Muslims.
أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ وَإِلَهَ آبَائِكَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ.
Nay, were you witnesses when death approached Jacob? When he said to his sons, "What will you worship after me?" They said, "We will worship your God, and the God of your forefathers Abraham, Ismail, and Isaac, the one true God alone, and to him we do submit."
Tilka ummatun qad khalat laha ma كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون.
That is a nation that has passed away. Theirs is that which they have earned, and yours is what you have earned. You shall not be questioned for what they had been doing.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
And remember when Abraham and Ismail raised up the foundations of the house, saying, "Our Lord, accept this service from us, for surely you are all-hearing, all-knowing."
رَبَّنَا وَاجْعَلْنَا مُسْلِمَيْنِ لَكَ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِنَا أُمَّةً مُسْلِمَةً لَكَ وَأَرِنَا مَنَاسِكَنَا وَتُبْ عَلَيْنَا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم.
Our Lord, make us submissive Muslims to you, and of our progeny an ummah, a nation, submissive to you, and show us our ways of worship, and turn to us mercifully, for surely you are the oft-returning, the most merciful.
ربنا وابعث فيهم رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياتك ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة ويزكيهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
Our Lord, send amongst them an apostle of their own who shall recite unto them your revelations. Teach them the book and the wisdom, and purify them. For surely you are almighty, all wise.
وَمَن يَرْغَبُ عَن مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ إِلَّا مَن سَفِهَ نَفْسَهُ وَلَقَدِ اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَإِنَّهُ إنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين.
And who turns away from Abraham's creed but he who makes a fool of himself? Indeed, we chose him in this world, and in the hereafter, surely he shall be among the righteous.
إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
When his Lord said to him, Submit, he said, I have submitted to the Lord of all worlds.
وَوَصَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ بَنِيهِ وَيَعْقُوبُ يَا بَنِيَّ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى لَكُمُ الدِّينَ فَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ
And this did Abraham bequeath to his sons, and so did Jacob. My children, Allah has chosen for you the faith, therefore die not unless you are Muslims.
أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ وَإِلَهَ آبَائِكَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ
Nay. Were you witnesses when death approached Jacob? When he said to his sons, What will you worship after me? They said, We will worship your God, and the God of your forefathers, Abraham, Ishmael, and Isaac, the one true God alone, and to him we do submit.
تِلْكَ أُمَّةٌ قَدْ خَلَتْ لَهَا مَا كَسَبَتْ وَلَكُمْ مَا كَسَبْتُمْ ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون
That is a nation that has passed away. Theirs is that which they have earned, and yours is what you have earned. You shall not be questioned for what they had been doing.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وَإِذْ يَرْفَعُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ الْقَوَاعِدَ مِنَ الْبَيْتِ وَإِسْمَاعِيلُ رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ
And remember when Abraham and Ishmael raised up the foundations of the house, saying, Our Lord, accept this service from us, for surely you are all-hearing, all-knowing.
رَبَّنَا وَجَعَلْنَا مُسْلِمَيْنِ لَكَ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِنَا أُمَّةً مُسْلِمَةً لَكَ وَأَرِنَا مَنَاسِكَنَا وَتُبْ عَلَيْنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ
Our Lord, make us submissive Muslims to you. And of our progeny an ummah, a nation, submissive to you. And show us our ways of worship, and turn to us mercifully. For surely you are the oft-returning, the most merciful.
رَبَّنَا وَبَعَثْ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِكَ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ
Our Lord, send amongst them an apostle of their own who shall recite unto them your revelations. Teach them the book and the wisdom. And purify them, for surely you are almighty, all wise.
وَمَن يَرْغَبُ عَن مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ إِلَّا مَن سَفِهَ نَفْسَهُ وَلَقَدِ اصْطَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ
And who turns away from Abraham's creed but he who makes a fool of himself? Indeed, we chose him in this world, and in the hereafter, surely he shall be among the righteous.
إِذْ قَالَ لَهُ رَبُّهُ أَسْلِمْ قَالَ أَسْلَمْتُ لِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
When his Lord said to him, "Submit," he said, "I have submitted to the Lord of all worlds."
وَوَصَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ بَنِيهِ وَيَعْقُوبُ يَا بَنِيَّ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى لَكُمُ الدِّينَ فَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
And this did Abraham bequeath to his sons, and so did Jacob. My children, Allah has chosen for you the faith. Therefore, die not unless you are Muslims.
أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ وَإِلَهَ آبَائِكَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ.
Nay, were you witnesses when death approached Jacob? When he said to his sons, "What will you worship after me?" They said, "We will worship your God, and the God of your forefathers Abraham, Ismail, and Isaac, the one true God alone, and to him we do submit."
تلك أمة قد خلت لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون.
That is a nation that has passed away. Theirs is that which they have earned, and yours is what you have earned. You shall not be questioned for what they had been doing.